Hey guys, what's up? Skizmo here today. Today we're back with a brand new video. These are our BMXs. At the end of the video, in one of those corners, there will be a circle thing, so you can go click that and subscribe to my channel. And then in this one, I think, there'll be a video to three BMXs, which I did a while ago, but now there's four, so I'm gonna name it four BMXs.
We've got the one that we got from Pumped.
Yeah.
Then I think we got these three from Bike Club or somewhere.
Yeah, they're really good bikes. But this golden chain in the sun, it actually looks so cool. So yeah. This bike have flat back tyres, but that doesn't matter.
We'll replace them.
Yeah, we can fix them. Yeah, so these are our four bikes. This one's mine.
And on two of them there's metal pegs.
Yeah, I don't have metal pegs. I think it's this one. Yeah.
Yeah, mine completely snapped off, so I got metal ones.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get metal. Oh, I might, I don't know. That's gonna wrap up today's video, guys. In one of these
but
corners.
Here's the thing. If you get plastic, you'll only keep replacing it, but if you get metal, you're going to save money.
Yeah, in one of these corners, there'll be a link to, you'll be able to see it on the thing, and there'll be a link to the 3BMX video, and I think in this corner will be the circle thing. So go click that and subscribe to my channel, and yeah, see you in the next one.
Peace out.
Peace out.